New Haven police are asking for your help this noon in tracking down a homicide suspect. 22-year-old Robert Richardson of New Haven was shot in the back of the head on May Street. Happened just after 1 o'clock this morning. He was taken to Yale New Haven Hospital, where he later died. Anyone with information on the case being asked to call New Haven police.